The one thing that I want to emphasize is that when we're talking about addiction, we're talking about a behavioral disorder. So the main core feature of this is behavior around the substance. So it's not just the use of the substance, it's how someone's using it and what impacts the use and how they're using it has on their lives. So what is addiction, or what do we mean when we say addiction and substance use disorders? What we mean basically is that the words are synonymous as we think about them now. So substance use disorder is considered the same as addiction. When we're talking about this, we're talking about a chronic progressive behavioral disorder whose central feature is compulsive drug use despite adverse consequences. So the pathophysiology of addiction is fundamentally rooted in the brain's reward system and alterations in these systems caused by chronic drug use. As I mentioned, addiction is synonymous with substance use disorder, and this has evolved. These definitions have evolved, so it's good to kind of explain what we're talking about, because you may hear people use older terms to represent this, and you may hear people using terms interchangeably.